Welcome to the Newtown Arts Company 2020 Scholarship Awards. Newtown Arts Company is dedicated to supporting the theater arts in the heart of Bucks County, Pennsylvania. This mission is accomplished through the production of family-friendly live theater, the granting of scholarships, and the development of theater arts education for area residents. Newtown Arts Company is committed to entertaining and moving audiences, as well as to offering an inclusive and inspiring creative experience to volunteers, both on stage and behind the scenes. Founded in 1983, Newtown Arts Company usually presents 6 shows a year. The regular season usually includes an array of dramas, comedies, and musicals from the classic to the contemporary. Since 2006, performances have been staged at the historic Newtown Theater, the nation's oldest movie house, built in 1831. This beautiful, classical, theatrical venue enhances the audience experience. This year has presented a historic challenge for many of us in many areas of our lives, and live theater has been no exception. With the onset of the COVID-19 pandemic and government declarations limiting our ability to come together in this historic venue, Newtown Arts Company chose to cancel its 2020 season for the safety of its audiences, casts, and production crews. However, in show business fashion, the show must go on. In this case, the show is virtual, and the mission is to carry through on our promise to award scholarships to high school seniors pursuing higher education in the performing or fine arts. Each of this year's recipients presented an application, authored an essay, and auditioned virtually before a panel of experts. Today, we are delighted to present each recipient with a plaque and a check in recognition of their past efforts and their future endeavors. I now introduce Michael Freeman, a member of the Newtown Arts Company Board of Directors, and most recently, a member of the cast of Newtown Art Company's December 2019 production of the musical, Oliver. The stage is yours, Michael.
Thank you, Lisa. Hello, everyone, and welcome. Shane Stoltz of Holland is a graduate of Council Rock High School South. Shane plans to attend Indiana University to major in musical theater. Shane's love of musical theater began early in life when he enjoyed viewing classic movie musicals such as Singin' in the Rain, The Wizard of Oz, and Mary Poppins with his grandparents. His performing roots go back to productions with his synagogue's theater company, putting on shows such as Joseph, Annie, Shrek, and Mary Poppins. He continued his involvement in live theater through elementary and middle school. As a seventh grade student, he joined Silver Focus Productions, performing cabaret shows at the senior living facility, Chandler Hall. High school years brought the opportunity for Shane to join the Golden Wings Theater Company, where Shane headed the music team, which was responsible for teaching the show music to the entire cast. In 2019, Shane played the part of Pinocchio in Shrek at the Bucks County Playhouse. And Shane has been a member of Council Rock High School South's General, Select, and Men's a cappella choirs, and has been the secretary for the symphonic choir. He has performed at various retirement communities, museums, cathedrals, and even the White House. Shane's goal, in his own words, is that theater's most important attributes are the lessons it teaches people and the escape it allows from the daily stresses of life. If I can continue to provide these two things for people, every minute of performing will be worth it. It is with great pleasure that the Newtown Arts Company Senior Advisory Board Member Eileen Bronkovic presents Shane Stoltz with the 2020 Newtown Arts Company Scholarship. Thank you, Shane, and congratulations. Thank you.